Hello, and welcome to Don't Pull the Chicken Switch 1.5 Minute Nugget. I'm your host, Kit Alowitz, checking in today from my backyard here in Utah on a very, very, very cold day. It is cold out here. I'm out here trying to feed the chickens quick early this morning, and my hands are about frozen after about 30 seconds. But I set up today's 1.5 Minute Nugget, which I'd like to share with you, and I find that I still have a bajillion quotes from others who have spent time thinking about following through and doing wise things. And yet, I follow several people on social media that have some great things to say. So today is one of those. And I think, as I've mentioned before, most of us need to be reminded more than we need to be instructed. And I think that's very true in the pursuit of following through on whatever it is that we say we want to do. And today is no exception. This friend that I follow on social media, she often puts on some really great things to think about, and today is no exception. Her name is Sandra, and I don't know who do you actually give credit for this quote, but to see if it lands for you. Every minute spent worrying about the things, about the way things should be in the moment, steals from creating the way that things can be. And how often do we get stuck in the past and not thinking about the future, and or being present is even more important. Being present, working on being. So that's my 2 cents for you today. I hope you have a great day, and I'm back to feeding the chickens quickly and then getting inside. We'll see you next time.